Hello, Carol from Wikispaces here. In this video, I'm going to introduce our new projects feature and show you how to create projects on your wiki. A project is a way for people to work on a specific activity or assignment in groups called teams. For example, if you have a wiki for your class, you might want to create a project when your students start a new unit. Each project is made up of teams of members who will have access to their own unique set of pages and files related to that project. Let's see how it works. To start, go to the project icon on your action menu. Here you can see a list of the projects I've already created, but I'm going to create a new one. Every project name has to be unique, so I'm going to name this project August Biology Unit. I have several options for assigning my teams. I can upload a spreadsheet, assign members at random to teams of any size I choose, or reuse the teams I've already created for another project. For this project, I want to pick my own teams. I can assign team members in the next step. Now I get to decide what kind of permissions my project starts out with. In the beginning, all the teams in this project will have the same type of access. I can change this later on if I want to. If I make the project public to Wiki, then anyone with access to my Wiki will be able to see and edit team pages. If I make it protected to Wiki, then anyone with access to my Wiki can see team pages, but only team members can edit pages. If I make it private, then only team members can view or edit pages in this team. Then I've got my custom options. They let me decide who can view, edit, or create pages, and who can add discussion posts or comments. The important thing to remember is that I can make a team either less or more open than the rest of my wiki. For example, even if my wiki is private, if I set view pages to everyone, then even people without access to my wiki will be able to view pages within this project. If your wiki is on a Wikispaces private label site, you don't need to worry about compromising the security of your whole site. Team privacy settings can't override private label site settings. And only people who already have access to your site will be able to see any pages at all, regardless of wiki, team, or page settings. I will talk more about permission options in another video. For right now, I'm setting all of my August Biology Unit teams to private. Now I create my project. Because I chose to assign teams myself, there's one last step before my project is ready to go. I have to add team members to the teams I defined in the first step. From this project page, I can also rename, delete, and add teams. And if I had assigned my teams differently, I would still have the option to rearrange them at this point. If my wiki had a whole lot of members, and I were looking for one in particular, I could use the search box to find that user. But I only have about 20 members in this wiki, so I can see them all on this page. I can add members to teams by dragging their usernames into the teams I want. If I want to add several users at once, I just check the users I want and drag them over. If I've accidentally added a user to the wrong team, I can easily move them around or delete them from the team. As soon as I move a user into a team, they can get to work. And if I want to rearrange these teams later, I just have to come back to this page and move the members around. I want to assign at least one member to every team, but I don't have to assign every member of my wiki to a team in this project. If these students won't be participating in the August Biology Unit, there's no reason to add them to a team. You'll also notice that I am not included on this list of members. That's because, as wiki organizer, I am the default team leader of all the teams on my wiki, and I can always reach and manage all of them later through the Projects icon on the Action menu. Wikispaces projects and teams are a great way to use your wiki for collaboration and group work. Try them out for yourself.